Okay, go.
Hi, I'm Claude from Sony Coast. Today I've got Six Flags St. Louis, right Main Harbor. We're doing a little construction update on Typhoon Twister. They have the stairs and loading deck ready, but they got the bolt. They got most of the slide done, but now they got to work on the electricity and the pumps and pretty much everything else. But I think it'll be open pretty soon.
Okay, let's go take a look at it. The, what do they call that thing? Oh, the half pipe is up, and the bowl is up, and they're still working on it. I'm not sure how much further that's going to get go up. We still have to do the top section and the loading platform.
That is the top right there.
That's the top right there? Well, I thought you dropped down into the bowl and then down again.
Awesome.
I thought you dropped down into that.
I'm at the tippy top.
But it's almost done. There's the exit. Where our speed slides used to be. And that's going to do it for us today. We'll see you next time. Have a good day. Like and subscribe.